At a time when large crowds of Iranians have been protesting in the streets, the country's president instead addressed his comments to the international community. Hassan Rouhani, at a meeting of his cabinet, dismissed recent suggestions from the UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson that there should be a new deal with Iran and said they should focus on the one already agreed in 2015.
If you take the wrong step, it will be to your detriment. Pick the right path. The right path is to return to the nuclear deal.
There was this warning note to European nations.
The American soldier is not secure today. Tomorrow, maybe the European soldier will not be secure. Let us address this insecurity.
For now, the Iran nuclear deal, signed with five world powers, including the US, in 2015, when the Obama administration was in office, is still in existence, but it's in trouble. Gradually, in five stages, the Iranian side has stepped back from some of the restrictions imposed under the deal. The most recent this year is to no longer comply with the restrictions on the levels of enrichment of uranium it's carrying out, a process that could be used to make a bomb. Weapons-grade uranium is enriched to about 90%. The response to this from the European side is to formally trigger the dispute mechanism set out in the deal. One European diplomat has told me their country estimate is that Iran is 1 to 2 years away from building a bomb. I'm told the Europeans have no plans at this stage to bring the issue back to the UN Security Council. That has the power to trigger what's known as snapback, reimposing all the international sanctions against Iran. The dispute mechanism allows for further negotiations and would take many months. Iran watchers, though, say the leadership in Tehran is actually less interested in this timeline and focused instead on the US political calendar. They're looking to November's presidential election with the hope they can wait Trump out. James Bayes, Al Jazeera, at the United Nations.